is in this Rubik's Cube. I'm gonna show you how to turn it in to a checkers. So what you're gonna want to do is turn it two that way, two that way. Then you're gonna want to turn it two this way, two this way, and then you're gonna switch sides. Two this way, two this way. Then you're gonna, and then there's your checkered Rubik's Cube. Now how to solve it? Two the other way, two the other way, and then two the other way, two the other way. And right now, see, and then you just do two that way, and two that way. That's how you do that. So yeah, guys, please like and subscribe for more. Here's the Rubik's Cube, and Austin out.